Hello, I'm Kelly from Figma, and today I'll be walking you guys through some new grid updates, including Hug and Fractional Fill. First off, yes, the wait is finally over and Hug is here. Just apply grid layout to any empty frame and you can see that Hug is the default. So I can just drag any of these shapes in and you can see that the grid is responding to size to them. I can even make this small or big and it'll just hug. This is also super useful for things like card galleries, where I can just select all of these cards over here, place them into my grid, and the grid just hugs to them. To make this card gallery even better, I can make it responsive, which is really easy with the new dedicated panel view, which lets me manage all of my columns and rows in one place. I can set all of my columns to fill the container, then set all of my items to fill the container as well, and now, the card gallery is responsive. So when I go and put it into a web page like this, I can size it to any breakpoint and the cards will respond gracefully. Next up, we've launched Fractional Units, or FR for short. FR units let you define relative proportions for rows and columns, which will allow you to resize them according to those proportions. So here we have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1 FR, and they will maintain those sizes as I resize here. This is incredibly important when we have websites like this, where we have cards that are bigger on one column and smaller on the other. At this point, all you table lovers might be thinking, I just want to build tables more easily with grid. Well, the good news is, creating tables is now much simpler with Hug. This is because Hug allows me to type or add any content that I want without having to worry about sizing, because it'll just handle all of that for me. I can also change the background color of all of these cells to be green so that I can have a little alternating moment happening. I can also duplicate all of these downwards to fill up the table really easily. If I want to go the extra mile, I can select all of these rows over here, head over to my AI replace content feature, fill in replace content, and if I wait a few seconds, just like that, I have a table full of placeholder content. This probably would have taken me a lot longer without grid. Thank you so much for following along today and happy hugging!